It should be anybody who has not won a weekly. But all right, guys, here we go. Winners finals. Here are Weebear Bears number 40. Moosh and some. Wait, Moosh.
Moosh. Uh-oh. Cool guy ain't got his right tag.
I'm about to say that. Okay. I'm glad you noticed that, because I'm like, wait a minute, Moosh. Moosh lost.
That's not the cool guy we know.
Moosh is bad.
Whoa. Ooh.
I can't say that, though. He did better than me. I went 2-1.
Well, I didn't even enter, so.
I only entered because you wanted a partner. I wasn't going to. I definitely didn't enter singles.
Oh, you didn't?
No, I'm
just
bad.
Just so you could commentate?
I'm bad. I'm just here to hang out with friends.
Hey, that's cool.
I miss you guys.
Whatever keeps you here, man.
It's good having you here. All right, here we go. Going back to Smashville, we have the correct tag on Blazing Pasta. So let me reintroduce Ness and Villager. There you go. I'm sorry. I had a brain fart there. Ness and Villager, Team Schoolyard versus Charizard and Bowser, Team Dragon's Keep. I like that one. Why did Charizard just take him so high?
Dude.
God.
That's hard to punish.
I know it's seismic toss, but come on.
Yeah. Honestly, if you look at this from purely a visual standpoint, you think the dragons are going to be winning this, but I think Villager and Ness have pretty good juggle opportunities on both of these heavyweights.
Definitely. Judging from going by the fair from Villager and the fair from Ness, they can just hold back Charizard and Bowser, but then again, you've got to remember, you're facing two high caliber players in Chaos and Blue. Wow.
He's got decimated, the poor kid. Let him go to school.
That's not cool. Shouts to Smarty in the chat. Oh, we have the Fly trying to take out Blazing Pasta. Not enough, though, and Summer Haze does punish him accordingly.
Oh, that up B. Going to get punished by Summer Haze, but not for too much damage. They've got to get some stocks off before they take too much damage.
It looks like what Blue has been doing is going for all options that Ness or Villager aren't able to actually punish.
Mm.
What? Oh, that was that had to be a hard read.
Oh, wow.
And he got punished for it.
That was a two-frame.
Was it two-frame? Look,
my gosh.
It looked like he picked up some, but that was an immediate retaliation. Yeah.
I mean, I have a secondary Zard, and I know he would have snapped ledge unless he held down there. So that had to have been a two-frame.
Well, shout out to the two-frame. Hard punished.
Now, those turnips last a long time, so it's pretty good to two-frame with.
You last a long time. Giggity.
Oh, that's a punish.
That's a hard punish. I love Bowser's side smash. Has to be. Bowser's side smash has to be the strongest in the game.
Probably.
Like, it kills way too early.
Oh boy, that bowling ball. Yeah, Summer Haze is just going for too hard of a read there. You can't do that when you're that far behind. Now Pasta's left to fend for himself. This is looking like a pretty clean wrap if they can rack this damage on.
I mean, if he can get two back throws from the ledge or two up airs, then he can't take this to a 2v1 situation by stops.
Yeah.
However, it's not looking likely for him.
Yeah, it's not going to be easy. I know one-on-one, Charizard doesn't do too well against Ness. Oh, good back air there. Actually taking Chaos unaware there.
Oh, Bowser using those invincibility frames to just run through Ness. Oh, here we go.
That's it.
That's not cool.
Wow. Good DI. I don't know how much it's going to save him for long, though.
Oh, using the platform. Still not enough. Yep. Ness is living. That big head actually just...
Oh, sneak. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Yo.
Yo, can Blazing Pasta do this?
I just counted him out.
This is 1v4 stocks. Mind you, the first two stocks were damaged, but still, don't get caught in that.
Oh.
I want this comeback now. We need the Miracle Kid to come through.
That's going to be good. Defending us from Jersey. Come on, you got this, Pasta. Biased commentary.
I mean, I'm not even biased right now. I just want to see this fantastic comeback. It could have been Blue as well, but it's coming out from
that
Pasta.
Looks like it might
that's going to be not
no,
it, missing the platform.
Still good DI, and that was a little stale, actually. He's been using that a lot.
Oh, we got a fair. Bowser being...
Oh,
there you go. Even recovering a little bit.
Yeah, just a little bit. Like maybe 4%.
But still, like all percent can be counted. At this high, he is being really careful. Chaos really just trying to hold...
Oh, that was so unsafe.
That was definitely a down throw to fair. What happened?
I think he just wanted the stage position. Ness has a lot of trouble comboing his moves.
No! No! No!
And that down tilt's going to do it. Just not safe enough with that approach.
Chaos! You're right, that was not safe. Chaos crouched, anticipating that.
Yeah.
If you would have fast fell with the fairy, he could at least clip them.
Yeah.
Instead, he just said, ha! And nothing happened. Ha! And he just died. But in the meantime, I ended up catching the Nidoran.
Hey, there you go. Productive commentary. Let's go.
I'm out here. I do everything. I focus on the match and become a Pokemon master.
Yeah.
People quitting Smash to get their PhDs. I'm commentating Smash and getting my master's in Pokemon training. Let's go. All right, going back to Smashville.
Oh, my gosh. Yeah, back to Smashville. I don't blame them. This was a pretty close match by the end of it. I think they just need to be more careful with how they approach the beginning of this game.
Yeah, it looked like from what it was, like, Pasta had a really good chance of bringing that back. So I would assume that maybe Summer Hayes got in Pasta's way just a little bit. So he needs to figure out how he should be playing. Why don't ever challenge a Smash attack like that?
Especially Bowser's up Smash because it has heavy trample armor.
Like, the hitbox is so wide, there's no way Villager would have beat that out.
It actually has armor on the first hit. If you don't use a multi-hit, it just armors the hit.
That was a bad mistake by Summer Hayes, but that goes back to what I was just saying. Excuse me, but that goes back to what I was just saying, where Summer Hayes seems to have been gotten in Pasta's way. The up air coming out from Pasta. Back air coming out from Pasta after the flare blitz.
Yeah, that was a clean punish.
Pasta just looking really nice right now, but the up smash takes out his partner.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, that back air is so strong. He just came off that platform and just denied him.
Chaos,
can't be up that high.
Chaos and Blue are playing really comprehensively. They're definitely playing their characters to the best of their abilities right now, both as a player and as a character. However, Ness is able to really just have fun with these characters, but it really does seem like Villager is more of a hindrance than an asset to his team.
That's not going to be good.
Unfortunate.
Now Summer Hayes by himself trying to recover. Oh, he's got it because it's Villager, but yeah.
Summer Hayes, I feel like Summer Hayes.
He almost got that read.
I feel like Summer Hayes is trying to be too offensive. Like, in the doubles, one person always wants to be the offensive character, and the other one wants to be the defensive character. I think that in this matchup, Ness is better as being the offensive character. So a Villager needs to make sure that, you know, she can do whatever she wants, but make sure that you're out of the way of the aggressor. So when you throw those slingshots, you're not accidentally clipping your partner.
Yeah.
When you throw a Lloyd, you're not accidentally clipping your partner. You're supposed to be support. So support.
That's exactly what I want to see. I'm not seeing much of Villager fair and back air interrupting anything that the heavies are doing.
No.
Because once they're in the air, they shouldn't stay up there for very long.
Especially with Villager out there.
Yeah. He can just fair them. He can do a lot of stuff, honestly. And he's just not getting it done. Oh, there we go. Good interruption there. Saving his partner from a side.
Right, there we go. This is when Slingshot is great.
Yep.
When both of the kids are separated on the stage and they're just trying to keep the monsters in the middle.
Oh, he almost smashed his teeth.
There we go. And that's, again, another great use of Slingshot by Summer
there
Hayes.
There we go. Yeah, more Slingshot. That's exactly what we're seeing now.
Oh my!
That was a very good combo.
That was deliberate. That wasn't even anything like, oh, wait, you're going for this? No. They said this is a combo we have. Summer Hayes still has enough gas in it. Well, I should say enough helium in the balloons to get him back to the stage. But he's looking a little flustered right now. This one is on him. Hopefully he can make the run back that his partner was almost doing in the last game. Oh, come on.
Trying to trap him in with those jabs, but Chaos not reading the situation correctly.
This isn't cool. You can't be having a little girl stuck between a dragon dinosaur lizard and a dragon lizard.
A dragon dinosaur.
Yeah, the dinosaur is Bowser.
It's Gamera and Godzilla with wings.
Why not Mothra? But Mothra doesn't fit Charizard at all.
I know there's probably a monster that works better, but I don't watch much Godzilla, so.
Hey, take the camera off me so I can catch my Pidgey. I'm catching his Pidgey regardless. 203 CP? Yo, we out here.
Yo.
But yo, that matchup, Summer Hay, like, right now, we need Green Team, or Green Team needs themselves to actually get their own team comprehensive down.
Yeah.
Like team combos and whatnot. They're not doing that.
Yeah.
They keep getting in each other's way, and that's where they're failing.
Yeah, and I don't know if I agree with going back to Smashville after that game, because clearly something isn't working here. Try a stage that may be better suited, like a larger one.
I understand that idea, but I don't think it...
Oh my gosh.
He tried. I had to be silent for a second. But I don't think it's more so about the character, I'm sorry, the stage, as it is the teamwork that's not being displayed.
Yeah, and that's definitely looking to shape up a little bit right now because both blue team members are at a much higher percent than the respective green team members.
So hopefully, Summer Hayes going all out. Can he clip? He tried, almost. Summer Hayes was trying. Ah, bit that tongue. Summer Hayes was trying, but he ended up What is it? Just Billy being under Bowser before you clear that kill. Clear that kill.
There oh my go. Gosh. Yeah, and so Chaos still alive. Not anymore. Summer Hayes punishing that getup with the bowling ball. Finally working out for him.
I want to know why Blue keeps going for Flare Blitz. And he keeps falling off the stage. He's been punished for that a good 3 or 4 times.
Yeah.
Blue's, I think he's been doing Flare Blitz to try and interrupt some kind of combos. Just like kind of get in there with a big hitbox that with the armor.
But I mean, maybe, but it hasn't connected once.
It hasn't been working for him. I see exactly what you mean. The intent is there, but the execution is not.
I love Charizard's down throw, by the way.
Charizard's down throw? It's brutal. He's just roasting him.
Yeah, just literally just firing in your face while being held down by his foot.
Most top.
Oh, the tree! Mother Nature killing the dragon!
Yeah, there we
hey,
go.
Hey, I thought grass was times 4 resisted by Charizard. What happened?
Yeah. Oh! That was probably not intentional, but it worked out anyway.
Well, it actually didn't work out. Well, it worked out for
yeah,
Chaos.
Yeah, blue team. That's what I'm saying.
That's unfortunate. Ness is just trying to recover.
Yeah, oh, so Bowser at 120, if he's close to the ledge, a back throw from Ness will probably do it.
Maybe. Like, is this
that's set knockback.
Fourth throw would definitely do it.
Yep. Especially on
that's
that
why Ness is love Smashville.
Yeah, so green team definitely off to a better match than last time. They've got a 2-stock lead on the blue team. Yep. Oh, trying to get some kind of team combo there, but Summer Hayes just pestering Chaos. Oh, that fair
okay.
Actually hitting his teammate.
Getting each other's way. Yo, I wonder if the landing from Seismic Toss or Charizard's up throw, I should say, has an active hitbox. Like when
I think it does.
Ooh, Summer Hayes getting knocked out. Yep, Flare Blitz coming through. But still, Blue is sitting at 120%.
Ooh,
back air
there.
Is going to do it. This is finally 2-on-1 in Green Team's favor.
Yeah, and it looks like a pretty big favor, too.
It all depends on what they do here. Bob's going to be using that flamethrower, so Ness better be ready.
Oh.
What they want to do is just make sure they hold Bowser in the middle and just snap him with both fairs, both Ness. There we go, covering the roll option. Very nice.
Yeah,
and the back throw.
Chaos.
Oh, all right, all right.
He doesn't want to give him satisfaction.
No
he's
game.
Like, he's like, all right, I adapted to
he just said it was a no contest.
Yeah.
Everybody gets one. But still, that like what is it? Regardless, that was actually what Green Team needed. They finally got themselves synced up. They finally stopped getting in each other's way. And they both started actually using the moves that's going to help them separate the big bad dragons from each other. So yeah. I'm glad to see that match are going their way. Hopefully they can take this forward. But at the same time, now it is Blue Team's time to adjust.
Yeah, and I think they definitely did a really good job of what you were saying before, the separation. And I don't know how Duck Hunt is going to lend itself to the heavies here, except for that up throw on the tree for Charizard. That's all I know about this stage.
I mean, it also works for, I think it works for Bowser, or at least the bush on the right side.
Yeah, that could be good for catching some kind of landing.
We'll have to see how things go.
Now, regardless, right now, it's pretty even. Nothing really too happening. Both teams are being very cautious about how they're approaching.
BK Fire! I kind of want to turn the volume up. You okay with that?
Yeah, I'm okay with that.
Chat, are you okay with the game audio like that? It sounded a little too low for me. Let me know. But in the meantime, yeah, never get a hit.
Ooh, that back throw is not going to do it, though. Green team still has established a pretty good lead. Both blue team members in the air and getting kind of pressured pretty well by both green team members, respectively. Ooh, there we go. That up air catching that landing. Is he going to get something from that?
I know I'm getting some good vibes from this music.
Yeah, it's some nice music. Better than Swan Lesson. Ooh.
I mean, you're right.
Oh, that's the down B. That's raw, and that's going to connect.
Oh, the back throw.
Oh,
my God.
Wow.
Back throw to Bowser Bomb. Woo. 2 stocks. 1 second. Jeez Louise.
And I've been seeing a lot of that. The blue team has been punishing Pasta's throws because all of Ness's throws are relatively slow and don't really have hitboxes around them to protect them. So Ness has been throwing someone, and all of a sudden, a heavyweight comes in with a huge move and punishes him for it. I've been seeing a lot of that.
I mean, even if it doesn't work out for them in that favor, they still need to blue team still needs to make sure they pick out green team, because green team still has the damage percent lead.
Yeah, and Pasta actually had a back throw on Chaos, but Summer Hayes hitting him with the forward air, not being cognizant of percent. It doesn't matter. Chaos didn't get too much percent off of living. He is now down to one stock. Everybody else at two.
Oh, and Summer Hayes doing what he needs to, sniping Chaos back to the ledge. Oh. Just rely on those projectiles when you're apart. When your partner is not in the way.
Oh,
this man trying to fly him from the Bowser Slam.
Yeah, that definitely would have killed with all that rage. That move is incredibly strong. Yep, there we go. Charizard does not have armor on the upper part of his up B, so you can safely drop a bowling ball there. There's nothing you can do about it.
On the what part of his up B?
On the very top. He only gets it at the very beginning.
Okay. Okay, what was that? Down throw from Charizard ended up getting snuffed out, I think, by a tech. Do you tech Bowser's Charizard's down throw?
I don't think so.
I mean, I just saw Ness stand up and hit with a nair. It just didn't look right.
I wasn't paying attention. That's my fault.
No, you're fine. I mean, it's doubles. You can't pay attention to everything.
That's true.
You gotta pay attention to that.
Yeah, that's... Oh, he's still alive. Good wow. DI. And actually, the large side blast ones of Duck Hunt coming into play there.
That is not what blue team needed. They are both down to the last stocks.
That was completely worth it. Excellent play there. Such good awareness. And that's
it. There we go. Another two stock win.
Yeah.
Green team adjusting.
Yeah, they've done a really good job adjusting of just separating these members. Every time the blue team members are in the air, they're doing such a good job of making sure they don't come down until they take a ton of percent.
I am willing to bet we're going to see a swap from blue right now.
Yeah, we might see something. He definitely plays a ton of characters. Look at that. He's thinking.
So what stage is best for Mewtwo?
Town and City?
You really want to go Mewtwo? Yeah, I want to go Mewtwo, Marth. Let's see what they want to bring at first.
Oh, Chaos going Marth.
Wow.
That's it?
Alright, then. I wasn't expecting that. I didn't know Chaos had a Marth.
Yeah, he does. I know he had a Lucina earlier, very early, but he has a Marth now, because Marth's starting to look pretty solid as a character.
So Blue is the one who decided to change that. This matchup, how do you think this affects... the team composition.
Well, I don't know about the team composition, but I know that Ness does not like swords. He does not like them.
Oh, yeah. And Marth being one of the best faces in the game. Look at him! Don't do this!
Oh.
He tried.
Yeah, he tried to get that counter, but Ness's mobility just goes right through it.
Marth just messing with these kids.
Yeah.
Oh, but Charizard still being a liability.
Yeah, and that's the thing. Chaos has taken 33%, but Blue already lost his stock. This is looking to be interesting, because it's hard for both of the members to get in on Chaos. Except for
Ooh. The slingshot stuffed out the fly KO attempt.
Yeah, that was...
Blade Deposit still got caught, but still, that was not a bad idea.
That was definitely a smart move. Oh, up smash, not quite going to do it there for Summer Hayes. Still alive. Now, both blue team members are given a tough time for Pasta.
I mean, as they well should, Pasta being the main aggressor on the team. Yeah. Like, Villager can't do both much against both these characters.
Oh! Yo!
He said, no! Give me my girl! That's my schoolyard, sweetheart! Woo!
Oh,
she still got gap, but still.
Still
he literally snatched him from the jaws of death!
That's it. I think Mark's dead. Yeah.
Almost getting caught by the Villager. Oh, so what just happened?
Okay,
so we are two stocks. No. We're not two stocks. Oh. Green team is down by one stock.
That was an early gimmick because Ness's PK Thunder got messed up because both Marth and Ness got hit back. And Ness hit him with a nair, which sent him even more back. So Marth couldn't recover, but Ness also got stuffed out from that PK Thunder.
Woo.
Yes.
That was just wild.
That back air.
Yeah. Amazing exchange. Yo, if you guys haven't shared this stream out yet, what are y'all doing? Yeah. Wave Bear Bears, number 40, doubles winners finals is going on your screen right now.
Yeah. And right now, Green Team's going to have to find an answer to this. Chaos still hasn't taken much percent. Trying to get that PK fire read, but Chaos cognizant.
I was expecting the back air. I wanted the back air. Maybe he felt like it wasn't.
Instinct on the nair, maybe. Oh, but that back air is going to do it.
Blue right now actually being the liability, the big body that's just able to be comboed by both of them.
Yeah, and Chaos doing a good job of holding on to stocks.
Chaos is going to have to do a better job of defending Charizard. Wow, how erotic is... Ow.
All right,
player share stock.
That's not going to be it. That's pretty key right there. So now it's not going to be a 2v1. And Summer Haze can still pester a bit with his slingshots and Lord Rockets. That was a smart high recovery there for Blue. Not getting punished at all. Green team's gonna have to be really careful about how they get
Oh, the Nair!
That's gonna be it.
He's gone. All right, this is not impossible. It's not impossible, it's especially Pasta almost did this before.
Yeah, he almost did this before, and it's two back throws. Two back throws, and
air.
It's a one-on-one. And or it up.
Oh, back throw before. Good wait.
Too heavy. My bad.
All right, if he could have got that KO, that would have been it. But you already know Charizard is the target. I feel like because Charizard is such a liability right now, all you need to do is put focus on Chaos. And Blue is not going to go in for an attack with and risk getting hit by a pivot grab or whatever. Fly.
This is looking scary.
This is terrifying.
Yeah, both of these characters are very good at preventing characters like Ness from landing.
Chaos doing a really good job of just applying the pressure on Ness.
Oh, that was a little bit risky there.
This is it. This is the beginning of the end.
Oh, the flamethrower trying to catch something, forces the roll, and the down smash is going to catch it.
Told you. That was the beginning of the end, but still, amazing hustle. Great turnaround, taking it back to game five after looking like Green Team was just down.
Yeah, that was definitely a clutch play there. And entirety of Green Team, they just adapted really well.
I'm glad they did. I'm glad that they figured out what was going wrong. I mean, we saw it. Looked like they saw it as well. So hopefully, I mean, it still had losers finals and grand finals. If they can win losers finals, they can get the run back. But until then, I mean, we're going to be seeing them in losers finals. Good match.
Yeah, that was definitely really hard.